Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of the raid mode on Resident Evil Revelations 1 on the 360 and do stage 9 Bilge Block. Some ass, sea bass. This is gonna be fun. Which way to go? So we can go that way. Let's try this way around the lift. Cool. It's just one way only. Man, fucking hate these water levels. Never know what's lurking in the water. Such a small room to have so many of these. Thanks to the name above their head, we can fucking see where they are. Fucking serious bitch. Scared me there. You put another shot out for it. Shit. Really fucking up that shit. Fucking hell. How many more are there? Fucking hell. Jesus. Fucking scared the shit out of me. The only thing I hate is like water creatures. Hate that shit. Fucking start doing puzzles on this map. I like this this mode, raid mode on this game. So on Revelations 2, it's more of just like a survival thing. On here, you have to actually do stuff, like a mini mission. Gonna go back because there was one room that had steam coming from it. We might have just turned it off. Oh no, we haven't. I can hear it from here. Fuck it. Find a way to no way. I ain't gonna press that lever yet. Have a little look around. Oh, it's locked. This. Should be able to go and get that piece now. How's that still on? What other levers are there? Fuck's sake. Fucking missed something. That don't work, I don't know, what the hell? Oh, it works. Not again. Fucking again. Fucking hate them things, man, big time. Fucking water dwellers. Oh, look. Mothers as well. Make sure we get all these bitches. Oh, it looks like he's following me from underneath, I believe. Oh, it is this way, I think. Mm-hmm. What's that little fish? Got him. Oh no, I didn't. He's still here. So that was stage 9 of Raid Mode, my first playthrough of it. Like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that shit. If not, go fuck yourself. See you in my next video.